2. Morrell caught looking. Meek. Not egregious, but not a strike.
Strike three. Judge down looking.
You throw a sinker, you usually throw a slider after it, and here's a good slider right at the bottom of the strike zone or lower.
Wow.
Nah, he didn't go. Wow. He didn't go. No way.
Two, two. Did he go? No swing, full count.
Well, this will be interesting from the low third base angle. Dave Roberts, oh my.
Well, Dave went out and got his money's worth. So instead of one.
And not called a strike, even though it was in our box. And Duffy says up, up. So a leadoff walk, now a two-out walk, and Duffy will come out with Judge coming to the plate and Colome coming in. Just right.
Brandon Woodruff out of the game after the Betts double. And he was upset that this pitch was not called the strike. Again, K-Zone didn't have it as a strike. You understand why Brandon Woodruff would be angry. He got in it, and while he was thrown out, he also made a motion to throw out Quinn Wilcott.
Strike three. Wow.
Wow.
Gave him a pitch way off the strike zone. And Torres cannot believe it. It gets thrown out of the game. Not allowed to argue balls and strikes, but that was tough for Gleyber Torres. That was clearly outside.
I don't think anyone's ever struck out half a batter.
Nick Cass.
A little bit better.
There have been a lot of those on both sides. We've seen Trout not happy, and that's going to do it for Avi Garcia. He gets thrown out of the game. He's really got a case there. Avi.
That ball's not even close. It's low, too.
Field it perfectly to get him out.
And a strike three called on the inside corner. Roman down looking. Three strikeouts.
Stay in the game. He's got to stay in the game.
Yeah, he's not pleased. That looked like a strike, John. That
yeah.
We're going by the box, yeah, and now he's out of.
They check down at first. Namiggy went around. He does not like the call by Mark Carlson. Some umpires, in this case, when they ask, Miggy didn't think it was a swing at all, and by that angle, it didn't look like.
Strike three calls. And Nick's been thrown out of the ball game. He just put a mark down in the dirt as to where that pitch was. So he's been ejected.
There you go. High breaking ball. Garcia barking at Brian Gorman. And he just threw him out. Very nonchalantly threw him out.
He's up there with two on and two out. Gallen having to work here in the sixth inning.
On the corner, ring him up and sit him down. And Segura's been ejected. Mark Ripperger runs him. As Gallen gets strikeout number six and strands.
Oh, called strike three.
Mike Freeman is on to play third base because Eugenio Suarez got tossed during the pitching change. Check this out. All the Mets are on the mound, and Chris Siegel, home plate man, right.
Folks, one of Mariznick is a strike.
No.
Wow.
No. Yeah, Rossi.
David Ross just got thrown out.
Well, he just walked a guy, and
exactly.
That would have been ball one. And
they appeal, and he goes. Back-to-back strikeouts by Diaz. And Votto, not too pleased with it.
Yeah, but he did. I mean, the reality is he went.
was called out for swinging at this pitch, Holly, and then he ended up getting tossed.
Well, you can clearly see the frustration. De La Cruz checked his swing. The question is, did he go or not? Now, he's going to give you a different answer than really anybody else, but the first base umpire says he did, and that's what ignites De La Cruz. He's on his way down to first.
So the runners will go 3-2. Here it is. And strike him out! Pawlecki spikes the helmet. It just got tossed.
A lot of feet. That's not a strike, man. Charlie's going to
Yeah, Charlie could get run. He's got to be careful. Yep, he just got run. You'd see it coming. And this goes back to his previous at bat.
Subaru's strike zone, right on the edge. Buster sticks it.
Strike three call, and Mercer thought it was low.
And Davey can't go out there and save him, and he's gone.
The Nats will strand three.
Oh.
They've stranded four all day.
And Boone and the Yankee bench, David, they're rightfully upset with that last ball four call. That was a strike.
If you hear, you know, obviously you see we've got the box there. You can see it's well within it. It's not even close as you're reading lips.
Rendon goes down looking.
Wow.
He doesn't like that call. And he waves him off and he just gets ejected. That's the first ejection for Anthony Rendon as an Angel.
That was well above the strike zone.
And a strike three called. And frustration boiling over, and Miller is thrown out of this ball game. Second strikeout of the inning.
Frustrating. It's, you know, we saw Archie Bradley early in the game get frustrated.
2-2 on its way. Strike three call.
As he shows that he can handle them. Breaking ball, and that's a big adjustment that he's made, is with the off-speed stuff. He finds the inside corner on Gallo for strike three. And Joey did not love that one. Oh, and he's been thrown. Uh-oh.
That's strike two.
Wow. It's a bad time to miss a call.
Out comes Jace Tingler.
One, two coming.
On the inside corner, Melanson down looking, and McCann is hot. And he's been thrown out of the game. This is the first time we've seen James McCann snap like this since coming to the Mets. Fastball in.
Shaw hanging tough. Here's a 3-2, and he takes a call at strike three.
Right at the bottom. Hadn't been a strike much tonight. And Shaw barking at home plate. Umpire Chris Segal close to getting tossed here, and there it goes. Alex Shaw wanted to get run out of this game.
Here's a 2-2. And that is in there for strike three, and Xander is upset. Here comes Cora out of the ball game. But
and again the 1-2. And a fastball gets him for strike three call. Vladdy really unhappy with that one. But that one did appear to have the bottom of the zone. Did Vladdy get tossed? Charlie is out arguing, and now Charlie is.
That was off of Pablo Lopez. Made it 4-3 at that point in time. Ball outside. That was his. And a balk. Okay.
Be so careful, Richard.
Richard not in love with the balk call by first base umpire John Tumpane. He said that's a set.
Jackson gets a high strike and he retires Mullins. So two strikeouts for Zach Jacks.
Like a high breaking ball. Uh-oh.
Brandon Hyde, I think. Well, let's see. Cedric Mullins maybe has been thrown out of the game. Brandon Hyde's out to defend.